It's live.
Live.
Oh, okay. Hi, everybody. You're live. We're building an audience for you. Well, thank you. Okay. How's it going, everybody? I just thought I'd say hi real quick. Oh, there's one person looking now, right?
Yep, right.
Oh, and they're gonna see all this after.
Yeah.
Well, I mean, like, if you want to try to figure it out. So I'm here. Yeah. I'm here with Bobby James, a drummer here at MD, music director. What are the little blue things? Oh, okay.
Those are likes.
Okay. Oh, well, that's cool.
David's never done this, y'all. This is David's first Facebook.
Yeah, 25 people have reacted to this video so far. Hi. Hi, everybody.
304.
Conversation starter, 10 comments so far. Hi. Hi, Rebecca. Hi, everybody. Who else? This is kind of cool, y'all. Hi. Well, thank you. That's nice of y'all to say. So, I just thought I'd, Okay, I'm distracting myself. Okay, in the headphones, I don't know if y'all can hear, or if when I talk over here, you can hear, like, the echo of the speaker. I was just showing them it. But, I'm here in the studio, actually in Bobby James' studio right now. We're recording some vocals for a song that I wrote. I've been performing. If any of you have gone to any of my shows, you might have heard of song that I've been recording I'm recording right now. It's called My Little Prayer, and so I'm working on that right now. But Bobby's doing me a favor. You know, we actually both voted early. It's election day right now, but we both voted already, so if any of you are in the U.S. and have yet to vote, hey, go do your duty. But since we already did that, we're working. We're working right now, so those hearts are
people pressing hearts and like
distracting. So and what are all the little angry faces for? Does that mean they don't like this?
Uh-oh.
Well, that's okay. I mean, I'm just, you know, everybody's entitled to their opinions. So I want to do one of these again later. I just wanted to kind of figure out how to get this going, but in the meantime, I'm gonna finish recording this song here, and we will I'm gonna do one because I actually want to talk about like the release of Numb. Numb came out on Friday, which is pretty amazing. It's been so cool to see what everyone's thought. I'm so glad that you guys like the song. And is there a way to? That is so cool to see everybody likes this. Is there a way of, like, I get distracted so easily, everybody. So, apologize for that. But, I want to do this again, and I just want to see what y'all think about the song. And, we'll talk about also, because in the next little bit, so the lyric video came out for it. And, we made a video for it too, like a formal official video, and that'll be coming out in a bit too. So I want to talk more about that as well. So stay tuned. I'm going to come back to talk to y'all about all that stuff. And I want to try and do these more later. Bobby's been showing me the ropes on all this, on how to do this. And so I'm going to make sure I'll try and do this again. As much as I struggle with all this kind of stuff. But thanks for tuning in. I hopefully none of you are in school right now and skipping, I don't know, getting distracted from school. I apologize if I've distracted you while you're in school. But I will learn how to figure out all this stuff. Just all these comments. Wow, this is crazy. How do people focus while they're talking and looking at all of your comments and questions? I will get the hang of this, though. I really will. It's just that it's blowing my mind right now because I've never done it before. So, cool.
Awesome.
Thanks, everybody, for joining me on this. And I will get recording the song. You know, never mind. I'll tell you later on Facebook Live. And from the Philippines. That's awesome. Hey, everybody, from everywhere, from Italy. Wow. You're joining from all over the place. From Idaho, and I saw that too. And oh, and someone from New Mexico. Hello from Denmark. Hi, wow. I didn't realize I could tune into these things. That's pretty cool, everybody. I could totally get distracted on this. And hi from Chile. Hey. ¿Cómo está, po? Bueno. And then I just click finish, right?
Yeah.
Love your day. Thank you. I seriously will try, and I'm going to do this later in a bit. I guess I'll just surprise you all again when that is. But oh, that's in a different language. Thank you. I can't even read that, so I don't know where that's from or what your name, how to pronounce your name. Australia, really? Wow, you saw me in St. George. That's that was something else I was going to talk about. So I did these three shows in St. George, and you know, Bobby, of course, was there. He was the music director, playing the drums. So if you were there, you saw him too, and it was great. I'm not gonna lie, I was pretty like, oh, stressing out because like the song was coming out, and then these shows. But now it just feels so good. It feels so good to do something, like get through something, and then it's like, wow, I accomplished it. Felt great. We all had a great time. And am I sick? You know, everybody always asks if I'm sick, but that's just how my voice is. Everybody, this is how my voice is. Every time I'm traveling, people, when they come up to me, they're like, "Are you sick?" I'm like, no, it's just how my voice sounds. It's, I don't know if some paralyzed vocal cord still there. I don't know. Well, it is still. Well, anyway. all right. He's like, okay, David, when are we going to get recording this song here? Cape Town, did I see South Africa too?
Wow.
Germany? Man, y'all, I didn't know that people were watching me from over there too. That's pretty awesome. So I hope y'all are liking this music. The song, and more to come, as you can see. Like, actually, most of the songs are already recorded. This is things for Christmas. And, anyway. Oh, hello from Brownsville, Matamoros, one of my friends. What is a missionary over there? And, let me see what else. Actually, I have a couple of friends that are still missionaries over there. I went to see you in Spain. I went to Spain a couple of years ago, actually, watched from Indonesia, from Alabama. I went there, I was just there a couple months ago. Okay, now, I really need to finish, and we need to get on. If we want this music, now you can see why it's taking me so long to do all this music. Hi from Peru. Hola, de Peru, y de Chile, y de todas partes. Hello, ni hao. From everywhere. Hola, hello. All the ways, and then also just thanks everybody for the stuff. I said I was going to do this later, so I will stop talking now so that I can do this later and have more to talk about the next time we all talk. Hi from Jacksonville, Florida. Hi from Jacksonville, Florida. And where are all these sad faces now? There. Is this like, man? Okay. I really need to wrap up. I'm not kidding. I really need to do this. Hi, Pinoy Archies. All right, thank you, everybody. We will see you next time. And, someone from high school. Oh, hi, Marie. How you doing? Good. Thanks, everybody, for joining me. And from the Netherlands, from Algeria. No way. That's crazy. Okay, I keep getting distracted because I had no idea that there are so many people from different parts of the world. This is blowing my mind. This is seriously blowing my mind. Okay, now back to. Okay, you guys, if you want new music, I have to go. So I will. Thank you again, everybody, for joining me. And let's figure out. I will surprise you again. And just, it could be soon, it could be later. But we will talk to you later. And just wait for the song. It'll be coming out. And then soon, we're just finishing up. I'm just actually just, the song's recorded. You can see right here, it's been recorded. I've already recorded it, but I just need to do some other, just make some little changes and stuff, add some little things in the background, little harmonies and all that. So, until then, Bobby and I send our love and our greetings, and we will talk to you later. Ciao, everybody.